In this experiment, we are looking at the explosive decomposition of a compound of nitrogen triiodide. This brown compound is so sensitive when dry that just touching it with a feather causes an explosive decomposition. It forms nitrogen and iodine. Like this mouse trap, which releases potential energy from the spring, the nitrogen triiodide releases chemical energy. When it decomposes into its elements, nitrogen and iodine.